The key to it is make sure when your back hit that canvas, you make a lot of noise. When you get hit in the air, your eyes are closed from that point on. And when your back hit that canvas, they don't come open no more until the referee wake you up. That's a good fixed fight.